I'm mixing up some eggs, some water, butter, yeast, and sugar. And I'm adding this to my dry ingredients, which are spelt flour, wheat flour, and bread flour, and some salt. And we're gonna make some sandwich loaves. These are the loaves that my kids love to eat, because it's not my crunchy sourdough, they have a hard time with eating, so this is a really tender bread. Gonna knead this for about 10 minutes by hand. I bake my loaves in a Dutch oven, in a cast iron Dutch oven. And I do that because I don't have a professional oven that injects steam. And with sourdough loaves, you want to have that really crunchy crust. So cast iron holds heat really well and really evenly. So I use cast iron, and then when I put my bread dough in here, I just put the lid on and we'll bake that for 20 minutes, and then we'll take the lid off and bake it for another 20. So it gets really nice and crispy.